Now, police are looking for suspects involved in an armed robbery at a truck stop this morning, happening at the Petro truck stop fuel center on West Bert Kouns around 4:30 a.m. Police were able to get surveillance video, and they're looking for these two men. If you know who they are, contact Shreveport police. Officers say they demanded money from a cashier at gunpoint before running from the scene.